Yo, what's good, fam? Hope you're having a great day, man. You already know I am. You can tell the energy is going through the roof, bruh. We're doing a different type of video. We haven't shot this type of video, like, ever, me and Chris, you know what I'm saying? Y'all see me do this, like, lifestyle vlog style on my page, but I never done, like, a lifestyle vlog style with Chris. I'm excited to see what we can do, but today we're doing a photo shoot, so you can see we got some drip on, you feel me? We got that new better on with the Travis 1's blue jeans, you know what I'm saying? Something slight. I'm gonna show y'all what we're rocking for the photo shoot today and where we're going. I'm gonna just take y'all going through the process, man. Let's get it. All right, so like I said, I'm just gonna show y'all some of the pieces that we rocking for this photo shoot. So we rocking the better hat that's coming out this drop, you feel me? I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a hat guy, but this corduroy hat is definitely getting worn. I'm definitely putting on some fits with that. Then we got the gray Fashion Nova, the black jeans. Then we got the Escape the Rat Race tee. This tee is fire, but it definitely isn't one of my favorites. This right here is one of my favorites, bro. The greatest wrist tee right here, yeah, this joint is a banger, I ain't gonna hold you. And then we got the knitted sweater, bro. Oh, I can't wait to show y'all the fit with this joint. Trust me, bro, I got fits planned, bro. Oh man, this photo shoot about to be immaculate, my G. And then for the last piece of the photo shoot, we got the Faith Over Fear hoodie with the Wish You Were Better on the back. Yeah, this drop, man, I'm not gonna lie, this drop has me dummy excited. Make sure y'all use code Joel. It drops April 29th. I think this video is gonna really be, the drop is gonna be live by the time this video comes out. Make sure y'all shop code Joel, doing a giveaway on my Instagram and my Discord. Make sure y'all tap in. But yeah, we finna head out and get this photo shoot started, man. Let's go. All right, so we're at the first spot for the photo shoot. We just hit like a couple pictures at this one spot. I'm not gonna lie, the way those pictures turned out, we might use dumb pictures for this fit. Y'all seen the fits. I got a couple fits. But I'm gonna walk y'all over to this spot, man. It's looking pretty nice. If you know me in Virginia, I used to go to the library all the time to do my work, you know what I'm saying, to edit and things like that. There's a library like right behind us, and I saw this spot over here one day. I was like, oh yeah, for this drop, we gotta come over here. It just fits, it's a nice aesthetic, you know what I'm saying? It's a good vibe. And it's something different. I don't think, that's one thing I really want to do for this job, is just be different. I feel like I know what a lot of people are gonna create, the concept they're gonna create, and I wanna switch it up a bit. So yeah, hopefully we're gonna throw some pics in there for y'all, maybe take some clips for y'all as well, but hopefully y'all really enjoy this style of video, man. I'm really excited to create it, but let's get to these pictures, man. All right, so we just took some pictures. I'm not gonna lie, that boy Chris got me looking like a model, you feel me? But we about to change it to fit number 2, so I'm about to duck off behind this wall. Y'all are not allowed to see that part of the video, all right? We're gonna cut the camera right now. I love it here, bro. It's so crazy. Being an influencer in like real life is actually insane, bro. Like, we're changing in the middle of a parking lot to do photo shoots, and people are here just trying to mind their business. I feel like such a nuisance, but it's okay. It's okay. Y'all can't tell me this fit ain't drip though. You feel me? But I'm Mr. Put It On, bro. We got the gold links on the wrist. These, I don't even know what dunks these are, but they're just hard. And then we got the better knitted sweater. You feel me? Like, bro, just wait till we get outside, bro.
Hey, go ahead, fool.
All right, man, that's enough drip for y'all for the day, you feel me? All right, and we finished up the photo shoot. I'm not gonna lie, my favorite days are low-key photo shoot days, just because we can get them done quick and easy. Like, it doesn't take long to shoot a couple pictures, change a couple fits, and then move from location to location. One thing, like, me and Chris are talking about, one thing about us is, like, we keep it very minimalistic, but we also try to pop out when we do our photo shoots, you know what I'm saying? Like, we still try to make it so the pictures pop, but we try to make it so, like, our scenery is minimalistic as possible, just to give y'all a good feel of what we're trying to do and produce for y'all, you know what I'm saying? But that's gonna wrap up this portion of the video. I think the next portion of the video, we're gonna be in the gym. I'll catch y'all later, man. I can't speak right now, I'm too lit. All right, so as you can see, we're no longer in the town center shooting lifestyle pictures and shit. We're in the gym, and your boy got the singlet on, so you already know I'm in that mode, bruh. I'm not gonna lie, I don't want to do much talking, but I'm gonna talk to y'all for sure. I'm just like, I'm trying to lock in today, bruh. We got the singlet on. I got a surprise for y'all too in this video. I'm gonna pull it out later. But we got like it's a top double RPE like 5, bro. We're deloading this week. I'm gonna see how much my coach says I can pull. As y'all know, my coach is my girlfriend, Adri, so she's like right over there. I'll see what she says, but probably won't go over like 405, 435. We'll see though, we'll see. But your boy feeling good, man. Woke up, had me a good old breakfast. LeBron went on for 20 and 20. Jimmy Butler went on for 56, man. I slept great, bro. It was a great night, bro. I'm loving life right now, bro. You can't tell me shit, honestly.
How much can I go for today?
You're supposed to be deloading.
Exactly. So I'm asking you.
Last week I
PR'd at 4:55.
Like doubles you've been doing?
Yeah.
You run doubles again, that's what we said, right?
Yeah. You saw how 4:35 moved. That was 2 weeks ago.
You can probably hit 4:35 again.
You think so?
Match it, but make it look better.
Our bet. I can do that. Deadlift, like chest and back deadlift is the only workout I can do in the shiesty. But bro, putting the shiesty on in the deadlifts, bro, it gets you right, bro. I'm trying to tell you, bro, like some niggas are gonna look at me crazy. Like I remember in the group chat yesterday talking to the boys and they're like, nah, you're crazy for lifting in the shiesty. I'm telling you, bro, put the shiesty on, you in that mode, bro. I'm telling you. Alright, so we just finished deadlifts, the powerlifting portion of the workout. Now we're into the bodybuilding portion of the workout. We're gonna start off with this chest press machine. I really do like this chest press machine, bruh. It gets a really good contraction right through this area of the pecs. I don't like calling it like the middle part of your chest, because I don't believe there's like a middle part of your chest, but you get what I'm saying, you feel me? If you notice, on all my movements, I stress this on almost like every other video, but slow and controlled, bruh. You wanna be building that mind to muscle connection, and you wanna be putting good tension in your muscles, man. We don't tell that slow, we go Cosby. Yeah. That's how you know I'm with them Cosby. Yeah, I keep stacking bills like I'm Cosby. You said you tryna feel, they don't cross me. So, you already know, fruit snacks on deck. Your boy is gassed out here. But we finna finish up the workout. We got like a couple exercises left, honestly. Like I said, your boy is gassed, man. It's been a minute since I worked out this hard. Especially out here in this Texas heat at Corrupted. But we getting it done, bro. Finna finish up a couple exercises, and we gonna wrap the video up.
fucking stunt. Oh, you were trying to take my spot and not have grown. All my diamond friends me a lot before the show. I just like the stack, don't denounce it how it go. Riding in the car with the blade and high pro. Boom, 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 roll the head roll. I heard that he died, heard he did the spade roll. They heard that I'm flying private just I know they broke. Bitch, I heard it too. We don't tell that slow, we go Godspeed.
Oh jeez, mother of pearl. Roll it, all good? Oh snap, my fault, bruh. I gotta collect myself, man. Today's been a day. Whew, all right, bruh. All right, y'all, thank you for tuning in. That is the full video. I'm hoping y'all like the like lifestyle, vlog style, as well as the gym content, you know what I'm saying? We'll probably try to do that more often, mix it in into the videos in the future, but appreciate you for tuning in. Appreciate y'all for sticking around for the whole entire video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Say thank you, Chris, bro. Make sure y'all show Chris love, bro. Bro been going crazy on Instagram, TikTok, YouTube, all the content, all the platforms, man. Me and my boy been snapping. We've been putting in that work, putting in that 10, bruh. Make sure y'all show some love, bruh. Appreciate y'all, man. I'll catch y'all in the next video, alright?